Here we go. Baseball Stars 2, A Blast from the Past. So yeah, I might put this in my own playlist on YouTube. So we'll get every now and again. I'm going to try and do it once a week. Play a game from the past, what I used to love, play all the time. And one of these games is Baseball Stars 2. You can play it constantly when he's having the NEOGEO. We still in the NEOGEO between, I don't know, 2002. Yeah, this is one of the early games that I used to have. I think we'll play it on loop. Yeah, let's do it again. Try and get a couple of games in. Here's a few tactics. See if I remember how to play it correctly. Yeah, I used to just leave it on. I used to go down and get my dinner. So I'm just watching the play. Just like having an arcade in my bedroom. Yeah. But I'm playing this through the downloaded on Xbox. £6. Isn't on the PlayStation Store. Not on the Euro Store, on the UK Store. But yeah, here we go. Select a game. I think New York, because if you remember, they're usually the team with the bigger hitters. You want some home runs? No. New York. There is a tactic, what I used to do. The New York Monsters have a new lineup. Where their pitchers are. I never used to hit the ball until the first try anyway. Usually I try and get them to do quite a few pitches. Then it wears their pitcher there. And now I've got a belter. I'm open. There we go. By the pitch. If you've got one of your big hitters, you'll usually go and punch that.
There's the pitch.
Powerful bat. We've got three of them. Oh no. Wasted it. Wasted the power up then. That's the bummer about having... Usually that's a bummer about having... Oh, hang on. Hope he makes a ball in. Yeah. Now this is the idea now. We're going to smack him in the face. So his pitcher will be all out. And he should change his pitcher.
Yeah.
So by the 9th and 7th, 8th inning, is he's used his pitchers up. See if I can get an own run in. Have a big bat. Power up the bat. No, too soon. I thought it was a ball there. I thought it was a ball. No! I wasted two power. I took one of his pitches out, so he's only got three pitches left to use. I'm hoping I can use them, so... Now what I do with my pitcher, I never do any speed throws. They seem to last. That was my tactic in the day. I'm still going to use it. Depending on what team, I think so you notice I only just chuck normal shots. Curve them a bit sometimes so they don't get a ball. But, so when you do a pop,
You got to save.
Sometimes it works. Sometimes you get out. Second inning, see if he can tackle another one of his pitches. Yeah,
that's out.
I know he'll be there, right? I usually like to set 3 weeks before. You can get the maximum out of his pitches.
There's the pitch.
So if you can wear him out. If you wear him out, it just constantly chips slow balls. And usually you go out of bounds and you can just walk.
Those of you who've been around since the playoffs 35 years ago are invited to the night game free of charge.
You always make a big one to bring in the white
Brutus.
Get out, get out.
Big right one. There's the pitch.
I'll get his pitcher out. I've got to make him
right,
third. It's because you downloaded the arcade and not the that emulated the console. It's like these
the
ones that you download off the it's a shame, because I'd prefer the console. You didn't get this timeout sort of thing where you have to keep getting credits. Fourth innings.
There's the pitch. There's the pitch. It's a fly. It's right.
Oh, strange, actually. I think this team is still two fielders, so.
Right one.
There's the pitch. Getting wear out, you can see him putting the pattern in his little bump out. So in a minute he's going to Nearly got saved. It's the first pitch of that, isn't it? See what I mean? Like, if you just take your time, don't do any speed shots or drop balls. You can make your pitcher last for a long time. Whereas he's pretty much on his last one.
There's the pitch. Spin right one.
Ball.
Spin right two. Great pitch.
What a strike.
There's the pitch.
So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some of these
There's the pitch. Right one.
I think you need a pitch change, mate. You've got to start with the pitch
change.
Oh, sure.
We've got a pitcher change.
So he's got one left pitcher after there. Yeah, what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some kind of classic game. Put it in a blast from the past. I might make new players. Every week, or every fortnight, I might play a game like this. What I used to play, so got credits in. So if it was AES, it's got down, it wouldn't be off duty. So right, I'm gonna change that mission. No. If it was unchanged, is
what it was.
I'm getting
you. A pinch hitter has come in. There's the pitch.
It's a good thing to do that, isn't it? Beautiful cat. Yeah, so if you know any games, get in there. First base, straight off the bat.
There's the pitch.
Oh, that's a good call. They take a lot of energy up, so if it is a lot of them, fastball like that, take a lot of energy up off the
pitch.
Get in, get to second base. That's what you need to see. I need him to do it with this because he'll go out and push me in the face. Face. I need some points on the board. Come on, hit it. Yeah. Right. Usually we put a good team, but I thought we were going to cut that out. That would have took me off. Power up again. I need an own run. I need an own run. There we go. That's four. Because he's been doing all these fastballs and curveballs, it's taking damage. He's only done 14 pitches. 15 now. He's going to have a change very soon. Yeah, if you know any of the classic games, arcade games, console games that you'd like to see on here, yeah, I'd love to play them. Hopefully I'll find some hidden gems that I haven't played before. The arcade style game, not RPGs. And I don't mind the other RPGs, I'm far from that. Let's get to second base. First. Get in afterwards. Yeah, I do like the other RPG, but obviously filming hours and hours, days and days of so I just like to play the arcade game, like the NEOGEO games. I like watching my mates are big fans of RPGs. I'm hoping more of an arcade guy. We've got it all!
Why
is on his last pitcher? Ooh. First one he threw in the ball.
Right,
he can get one out pretty fast. Big guy, more of a batter, being a good batter. Ah, I should have let that go. But that's going to take a lot of energy. It ain't going to last for long. That was a ball, surely.
There's the pitch. Ball.
Yeah, that was great.
There's the pitch.
He ran up to and punched him in the face. There's another one. Now I need him to do it to this guy. I'm all out. Still 4-0. Technically he's in each pitch, no fast pitches at all. Keep it nice and simple, your pitches last for ages. Can't get many enemies either. You're doing slavery really. Unless they do a power up. Very rarely. I found anyway, so. Start again, continuing it.
Right. take one. Right, two. There's the pitch.
He's out. He's look, acting already. There's the ball.
There's the pitch.
He's screwed already, man. Two balls.
Nice,
oh, that's over, isn't it? Today, sports games. Don't know. Even though they look amazing, I feel sports games now are just amazing. Yeah, oh, I wasn't gonna miss that. Oh, FIFA. We're actually made for the actual football track rather than the game. Whereas back in the 90s, yeah, it was more arcadey, more fun. In fact, I find out how to play football while playing football friends on the NEOGEO. I didn't even understand it. So I started playing football friends on the NEOGEO. Started understanding. Ooh, I missed it. I thought he was going to be out. I thought he was going to be out. Well, I'm getting the word out. Thing is about these, the New York one. Out of field, just tend to miss him a lot. I was saying I won this game, didn't it? He's got one innings.
There's the pitch.
The outfielder. That says I'm going to win this game. I've got two back. Do not want him to get an over.
There's the pitch.
Do not want him to get an
over.
One of these to get out. Catch it. Yes. Face. is screwed now, man. Thing is, he's going to drop some balls, isn't he? Oh, it's a strike. I've got to go. Oh! What's that all about? Oh, I didn't. I felt an omen, man. This is it. I've got to get him out. Okay, hang on.
There's the pitch. Strike one.
Strike
two. There's the pitch.
Right. Sorry about that, folks. Look at that chair there. Like that. Okay, that's the first game. We'll have another game. Get another game done. They did a fine job. Now in the next game. Pick a power player. Okay, what's the maybe Omens. Ready? Yeah, it looks the best one. And
Hello, Major League fans. This is Michael. The New York Monsters have a new lineup.
This is Tokyo, ain't it, Lou? Are these better pitchers?
There's the pitch.
I've got to get him on the fourth pitch. I've got to wear him out pretty quick.
There's the pitch.
I think each team's got its speciality. I mean, I think New York's got some good batters. If you want some good omens, let's continue it anyway. He did touch the ball, but I want him to smack me in the back, so I was going to punch him in the face. There's two balls.
There's the pitch.
Not tired doing that, mate.
Good eye.
Three balls.
Maybe. I've got base.
Safe. Yes, if there's any games, get in. Oh, he's hitting it. He's not good. And then second pitcher already, his first inning is good.
We've got a pitcher.
Get an own there.
There's the pitch. Spin right one.
Oh, with the ball. A bit close.
Spin right two.
I should have done the power up, man. Yes, and that next time I might do another NEOGEO. Might be an arcade game. If it's an arcade game, obviously it's not an emulation. Get over there, be a SNES game. I love the language SNES game. PC Engine back in the day. I've got lots of games I want to play. I want to put in this sleeve. Play this on the tape. Blast from the past, I'm going to call it. Play a game. Play a little bit of time. But if there's any games that you know that you'd like to see being played again, but you thought, oh, that's a classic, you know, you might even open my eyes, might even you know, put them in the comments. So I want you to try this game, try that game. Maybe one I've never played before. Might leave me on the way to a hidden gem what I've never played before. Yeah, leave it in the comments if you've got any ideas. What to play on this, Blast from the Past. Oh, I missed it! I thought you were going to get that. See, the field was a shame. Oh, he's in the lead! It's end of the year. It's end of the first game. We've got one. I'd put that for now.
There's the pitch.
I should have left that. I should have left it. Hang on, God, I fucking itch it. Oh, ah. I'm two out. They seem to be slow runners. Easy ball. I should have been that side, then that would have been base. Having a right. Ball. I thought it was going to be a ball. After I swung it. So what's your history on this game? Do you like it, or do you like the first one, the original baseball stars? I mean, I like this. It's a lot more colourful. I think the graphics are a major improve on over the first one. The stadiums as well. Foul, but I thought we were going to jump for it. Anyway. Come on, mate, that's it. Sometimes the automatic can run for it and jump for it. Sometimes come on, strike out, here we go, come on. Got it, oh. Sometimes they jump for it and catch it, and then sometimes they don't. I thought they were going to hit him in the face. He's going to change his pitcher now. So, is that his third pitcher? Or is it second? I thought he's already changed, hasn't he? Yeah, that's his third pitcher. Oh, he's going to be screwed, man. He's going to be out. Go get base, yes. I've got to get a home run. Power up. Oh, way off. Oh, that would have been over if it didn't go behind him.
No! Oh, no!
Oh, got Mr. C. He's got to give me an over. Mr. C's got to give me an over. Power it up. It's a ball. It's a ball. Don't waste it. As soon as he hits that... No! Oh, come on. Now. Oh. Ow! I thought I was in. Come on. Gotta get an home run. Ball. Oh, that's it. That is it. See that? Come back to the... Four, one. He did that. It's a ball, surely. I mean, I wouldn't get it in. I would do some live streams, but obviously I've not got enough subs at the moment. And I don't see the point of doing live streams to an empty nobody watching live. Unless you get somebody just to pop. Oh, look at that, an home run straight away. Didn't expect anything from you, but yeah. Yeah, that's one thing I want to do in the future. I want to get plenty of subscriptions. Get in the first base. Do some live streaming. So you can get some live chat and game talk. Good call there. Didn't swing it. Another ball. Yeah, we can do some actual live chat, talk about games while playing, but it's not worth doing live stream at the moment. Probably beyond viewing your gameplay or chatting whilst you're live streaming. So when I get plenty of subs up, I will arrange to do some live streaming. Hopefully some of you guys can join me for a chat whilst I'm playing some classic games or modern games. That's the idea. But yeah, I want to build my channel for this, so if you're not a subscriber already, hit that subscribe button. Maybe in the future we can start chatting whilst I'm playing some games. Live streaming. Yeah, if you know any games what you'd like to see being played, you want to say in the comment section, say you want to play this game, try this game out. Or have you got any ideas? I'm more interested in games what probably I've never heard of or not played before. A lot of games I've actually seen on YouTube a lot. I've seen them, and I've played it in a little bit, and I thought, God, how come I've never come across this game? Yeah, because I've also all been into shooters and beat-em-ups. These sort of games, NEOGEO, arcade style games, that's me. I've got a base. Right. Damien. Last picture. Ooh, he's got a neck in last for... Oh yeah, definitely. Good eye. He ain't gonna last long doing them sort of shots. Them sort of pitches. Right, with a ball, for sure. That's a ball. Just
see you again.
Fourth innings is screwed, he ain't got no more pitches.
Oh.
Strike. He's 32. I'm all out. That's the problem, isn't it, when you do a ball like that, you catch it. I'm trying to get through this inning. Well. Got it. Yeah. Good catch. Good catch. Just a failed out.
There's the pitch. Great hit.
I thought I didn't think the fielder was going to get that one. Got it? Yes. If you didn't get that, that would have been might have got a couple of points. Kane's knackered leg. Two strikes.
There's the pitch.
Ball, what, that was a ball. I kind of swung for it. I think he even said he was going to throw a ball, didn't he? And I still swung for it. To the left foot.
There's the pitch.
Oh. Well, that's it, man. Let me walk. To the left foot. Nothing again. On that foot. So I've got four more, five more. Try and get it. Catch it. Good lad, good lad. I'm pretty sure if you do hard.
We've got a pitcher change.
Changing pitcher. Yeah, I think if you do the hard one, I think you have. Don't know, I think you've got to do the fielding or manual. So This is pretty much manual. They didn't automatically go to it, did they?
There's the pitch. Strike one. There's the pitch. Strike two.
And again. Strike. I thought it was a bit. I thought it was quite far from his base. Wait. Safe. Need him out, man. Need him out. Off it. Off it. He was out, actually. Come on. Oh, he got in. He got in. And he's safe. God. 6-2, what's happening, man?
There's the pitch. Strike 2.
Caught him, got out.
Tokyo Ninja has scored the
trips in and see if it was the AES one, the console one, you wouldn't have all this. I suppose you'd be in the arcade, you've got to bung in your coin, wouldn't you? So otherwise you won't make no money on this basic so there'll be a limited time, isn't it? So. Put 50p or 20p, whatever it is, in the day.
The batter's still waiting.
Yeah, that's right, fucking ages.
That's ball four.
So I suppose you only get saving the time. Ball.
Hit by the pitch.
That's it. Walking there. Oh. Damage moves. It's going to be even screwed. They even be able to throw a straight board. Except that one. That was slow. It's slow, really slow. I thought that was a ball, and I thought that was a ball. Yeah, ball. Just. That was on the line, that one. Get them all out now. That's what can happen. That's what can happen, can't it? You can catch it out, and then the guys are like, "Oh, that's fucking." That's only. Holy shit! God, where'd that come from? But I'll teach you a lesson. You don't do that. No. Oh no! Oh shit! What are you doing? Oh god! Oh, man.
There's the pitch. Strike one. Strike two.
What's that gonna be?
There's the pitch. Great.
Get out, yeah. Need another out. Yeah, I've got to think what game I'm going to do next time for this Flash from the Past. Hope you enjoy this game. Come on, Field, what are you doing? Yeah, hope you enjoyed this game back in the day, as much as I did, but you still enjoy it, it's still good fun. It's how sports games should be. I don't know if there's any arcade style sports games like this now. I think they're all like simulations. Too much involved. Even though they look realistic and so the player animations and all that. I just can't get into them, man. Get in there. He's like, what the hell's going on there? Four. See, this is me, when the pitch is out, he's going to be chucking no end of balls. So, playing this game, little tip here, trying to get their pitches out there. Yeah. That's what I do. Tends to work for me. Got to swim for it.
He needs relief.
That's right. Damn. I'm glad that went foul because that was probably ball. Oh, that was a ball. That was a ball, man. And I swung for it. That's a ball. By the pitch. Get in there. I've got two on bases. First and second.
ready? One!
On all bases. Fire.
We got
it. Pumpkin. It's pretty good.
We got it.
Power up as well. If I can hit it.
Ooh,
no.
Nice,
oh, that is. I've got one, didn't I? Get in! Oh, at least I've got one home. Got one home. Give me a home run here. Come on, give me a home run, mate. It's a ball. I was going to swing for that then. Close. Oh, just. I had a feeling it was going to get caught.
Right,
52 pitches this
nice.
Is it? No, it's too short. I haven't got caught in it yet. Nearly, I nearly got an angle. Yeah, shall we do a NEOGEO game, next one? Or some arcade? Ooh, or some console game from the past? I don't know.
There's the pitch!
Give us some to think over the weekend what sort of play match from the blast from the past. I think I used to play this. It must have been 93. Was it? It might have been 94, I had it. I know it was in my first batch of games, but I used to have NAM. First game was before me, it was NAM. And I Magician Lord, and I had that. They were my first lot of games, and I think it might have been. Soccer ball. That's right. I'm just gonna pick this one up.
The pitch.
And I used to advertise in the back of computer and video games magazine. Loot magazine for local. And AdMag. That's how I used to get the game from the NEOGEO. There used to be a couple of local collectors. They used to buy up and stuff, swap, sell. Yeah, and I used to have an advert in the back of computer and video games. I used to. I ended up part exchanging and picking up a game, a good collection of NEOGEO games by the end of the 90s. I think the maximum I had was I must have had about 80 carts at one point. I think I had a couple of others as well, a few trades and that. Yeah, it was a good time in the 90s. I've got two more of them to do. Come on. Come on, baby. Oh, I'm going to walk on this one. Got to do another ball. I've got two more strikes. I'm going to catch that. That's going to be cool. Yeah. And he's going to be out as well. Right, okay. We're nearly there. Second game on. I'm going to call it a day on this one when I get to the end of this match. Save it. I'm going to continue it on the end time. But yeah, for the next video, let us know if there's anything you fancy watching. I'll play it. I mean, it might be one I've already played for. Yeah, that's a good game. I've never played that. It might be one what I've never played before. And it might be. Right in the air. But yeah, it might be one what I've never played before. It might be a hidden gem what I'm thinking. Oh my god. Just make it an arcade style game or platforming, shooter, beat 'em up. get straight into like an arcade style game. That's my cup of tea. Tell you what, this second match, the field is on in this New York team. Nice, took a right from the field. That's an omen, isn't it? Holy, hang on, he's catching up. That's nice. What's happening? This ain't supposed to be this one in the book. Ooh, that was nearly another omen one. Would have been 11-10. There's the pitch. He's coming back. He's coming back, man. If he aim runs it, that's 11-0. Okay, now. Get out. Safe, though. He's safe. Don't seem so automatic on the second innings. Second game. That will save him down. Nice batting. Get out. Yeah, good catch. Good catch. Right, it's the last innings. I'm two ahead. Get in. Give us a good one. I need a home run. I need a couple more points just to make it safe. That's a convicted then. I might lose this one. There's the pitch. There's the pitch.
Full count. The batter still waiting for his favorite pitch.
I need a home run just to get 2 points. Oh, he's on
the pitch.
Ball.
Nice.
Yeah, nice open space. That's where we need to go. Well, that was a ball then, that was a ball easy. Uh-oh. 76 pitches easy. Pinch hitter. I thought, why aren't you doing that? I thought, hang on a second, I've got a... Power it. Come on. Get in. Oh my god! I don't believe I did that. You know what? I'm gonna lose this now. Now
we've got a pitcher change.
Right, changing the pitcher. Last pitcher. May as well for the last inning. Trying to win it. Oh god, that was so close, man. Ball, come on, mate. Get out. Ooh, this is it. This is it. Last one. And get him out. That's game over, man. That's it for now. Save it and then. That's out. It's got to be out. Catch it. Yeah, it's caught it. So there we go, guys. That's the first series of Blast from the Past. Me playing a game from a past that I used to love. And yeah, I hope you enjoyed it. Hope you enjoyed this game. you know, what do you think of this game? Was it one of your favourites within the NEOGEO? I enjoyed it at the time. I used to play it all the time. So yeah. Yeah, leave us a like, subscribe if not already a subscriber. And yeah, hopefully see you in the next one. But yeah, leave us some comments below. If it's a game that you like to see me play. And, I'll do that. Yeah, let's get on to the let's just save this and then we'll call it a day. I will see you. There we go. We'll save. I'll see you next time. Cheers very much.